We're back!
Hey!
How was your camping trip?
Oh, it was so much fun. I went swimming in Lake Svelvieu.
Yeah, which would have been great if he'd brought a swimsuit.
What's wrong with swimming naked?
You were scaring the fish.
I'm going to my room and shave off my beard.
You call that a beard?
Yeah, what else would I call this?
Oh, you could call it a face bush.
I'm just saying, this is the start of a real man's beard.
Fish, I can grow more hair on my rump than you can grow on your face.
Your rump is no match for my face.
All right, boys, let's not go getting all stupid.
You guys should have a beard battle.
Yes!
Dude!
6 weeks. Whoever grows the biggest beard wins.
And the loser has to,
eat the winner's beard hair.
It's a bet.
No. See, I said don't go getting all stupid.
Okay, you guys are the Woodpeckers. And everyone says you're the worst team in the league. No. See, no, that's a bad thing. See, you just have to practice hard and have a winning attitude in order to not be the worst. So, what's our goal?
To get less worse?
Sure, okay, I'll take that. Come on, guys. Let's get...
less worse?
Louder, let's get...
less worse.
Let's get...
less worse.
On your feet, everybody up. Let's get...
less worse.
Let's get...
less worse.
Let's get...
less worse.
Let's get...
less worse.
Yeah. Be maniacs. Maniacs on the floor. If you listen to what I keep telling you. Now, Jacob, you gotta protect the ball, all right?
Okay.
And Hannah, when we have the ball, you can't just stand there. Get open.
Got it.
Now, Piper, you gotta quit being lazy on defense, all right? Move your feet.
Right.
Whistle! Woodpeckers, take the floor.
All right, get out there and make me proud. Let's go. Hey, Woodpecker parents, I want to see you get up and make some noise for your kids.
Come on! Yeah.